misread the email that you sent about getting a toast. I read it a roast, so I had all these negative jokes about you, and so I really can't.
Everything here, yeah.
Oh, right here? Okay. Yeah, so my speeches, or my toast, is going to be cut short today. And, you know, Jenny didn't want me to outshow her with stories, so I'm not going to tell any stories. Please cut her off, though, by the way. She's, she's driving home, so. Pretty much just congratulations, guys. I'm proud of you. I know you guys are the best people for each other. Kind of jealous. I hope that someday I can find love like you guys found. And really excited for you guys to live the rest of your lives. Johnny? Coley, you've always been like a brother to me. it's been a long time coming, but I'm glad you're part of the family officially now. And hope you guys have a happy marriage. And it's 6:25 right now. So, 6:26. So, here's the married couple.